Yeah, dude, the longer you end, where they try to be, the very easy it was.
Yeah.
Like, seriously, yeah.
If there's 50 people or 5,000, you get the same fucking show. That's right. Both barrels, baby, straight up your ass. My name is Tesco V. And I got a monkey butt tonight. You like it? Uh-oh. Cellulite, you know, it happens when you get older. My 30-year anniversary of doing this shit, boys and girls. 30 years of old school punk rock, straight up in a dirty glass. Cause one thing hasn't changed. With the Meat Men, you still suck Meat Men style!
Motherfuckers! Do that!
Everything all right, fellas?
Yeah.
Good. Boys and girls, I am now 50 fucking years old, you believe it? As long as I am still able to hop around like a Tallahassee ferry up here, not have a fucking major coronary, I will keep doing it. I almost fell off the stage. That's right. Being 50, being I still gotta have a fucking straight job because you don't buy too many of my goddamn records, now get busy. Every night I go home from work, get into my big overstuffed Tesco V Lazy Boy throne with the vibrating butt plug built into it. That's right. Anybody likes to have something shoved up their ass once in a while. Put on my favorite TV show, Operation Repo. Have you seen that one? That's right, with that 300-pound hot piece of Mexican meat.
Oof.
Serious hose beast. I wouldn't fuck her with your dick and your ass pushing, that's right. Anyway, fire up a lung torpedo, crawl into a bottle of old granddad, and pickle my soul. This is a gangrene song called Alcohol! After the show, I just know. It's a perfect fit, baby. I got an Audi and you got an innie. That's right. The problem is, I will turn your vagina and your rectum into one long pleasure tube. Is that a problem? Cool. She's a good sport. Let's talk about motorcycles and take off this Super Dave Osborne helmet that makes me look like a fucking pinhead. How many people ride motorbikes out there tonight? Two wheels, baby. Two wheels are where it's at. Yes, I'm an old geezer. I should be on a Harley, but I prefer race burners. Large bore Japanese race rockets, that's right. A Saturday afternoon at Tesco's house involves a large blunt of chronic. I hop on my large GSXR 1100 Speed, and I grab a handful of throttle, and I blast into the fucking stratosphere. The song is called War of the Superbikes. The night the bikes went wild. What makes you feel good than you? That's right. How many of you guys wait for your little honey to go down to the laundromat to do a load, and you got a load of your own brewing? That's right. Nothing like grabbing a hold of that purple helmeted yogurt slinger and giving it a go. The personal lubricant that you choose says a lot about you as a person, too. Now this is kind of like work on your car in your front yard country right down here, right? So how about a little Gojo on your bad thing? Do not use Icy Hot. I ended up in the ER the other night and it was not pretty. Now, what do you guys jerk off to down here anyway? Like Dale Earnhardt Jr. or something? I mean, what's your idea of a... I know, I'm old school, and this is a pillowcase from the 1990s. 88. I still jack off to Tracy fucking Lords.
Oh my God!
This, we got the that time of the month pillowcase here. That's right. She was only 16. Anyway, burping the beef, bashing the bishop, gammon the gherkin. I don't know. This is about jerking off. It's called Orgy of One. I'm gonna take a side right. Lay it on, let me go. Follow me now, what makes me do? fucking head. You see that? I don't know, you guys saw it. Jesus Christ. I didn't sign up for this shit. That's a good idea. All
right! Woo!
Get up here where you can see me. Can you give me a little more monitor up here, please? Ladies and gentlemen, it is I, it is he, Mr. Elvis Presley. I am back from the dead. You thought I was tits up with a lily, taking a dirt nap in a horizontal phone booth, but no. I am back. Why am I back?
I don't know!
That cunt, Fasola. Continues to bang other men, and I am back to kill her tonight in Boone, North Carolina. Not optimal up here, I'm trying here. Anyway, have you seen Priscilla Presley lately? Looks like a space alien, doesn't she? Too much plastic surgery has left her face stretched tighter than a gnat's ass stretched over a rain barrel, that's right. And I am here tonight to pledge your death. Love me, tender, love me, sweet. Never let me blow like Glenn Danzig. That's his pubic hair on you. I kicked his fucking head. My life a wreck! This next one from 1983. It's a little lullaby called Lesbian Death Dirge. We'll be right back.
Cause that's all they fucking wish to create. Been going in isolation, taking them into the two-way street. Hey, make them think that I'm fatal. If I read the bottom of the well, but it was a male shirt. Come on, baby, don't you hate me? Come on, baby, you're a fucking bitch. Hey, if I'm in a lie, I'm certain I'll lay down the time. I'm in my biggest lie. Don't say, bro, you don't need a pool. It's a big Dick Fontaine on the guitar.
Satan worshipers we got out there tonight. Got the devil's head on a stick right here. Because he's not here tonight. Why is he not here? Too much competition, boys and girls. That's right. Seriously, those of you that know me, how many of you have never fucking heard of me before? You just says, who's this fucking Larry Bird looking motherfucker hopping around like a homosexual of you? The brothers always say, you look just like Larry Bird, man. I say, you look like, anyway, I better not go there.
Yikes.
I am. So anyway, as I was saying, I am against organized religion in every facet, form, and function. And as long as I am walking planet Earth, I will be a Satan-worshipping, flame-spitting heathen. This next song might please some of you long hairs in the crowd. Band from England in the early 80s called Venom. Yeah! Yeah! Had this wicked little number, and it fits right into my wheelhouse. Cause I am evil in a league with Satan!
Fuck
feels good to play that song. Warms the cockles of my black little heart. I want to introduce my warm-up band here, folks. Get up on the lectern, Reverend. Show them your muscles. Your man titties, ooh. Nipples like dinner plates on this guy. Just back, ooh, he lines his vest with sham wows because he's sweating motherfucker, that's right. After the show, we ring it into a glass and the girl in the audience that gets to suck his pee-pee drinks it down, that's right. It's a nightly meat men ritual. It's kind of sick, but we enjoy it. Just back from Bonn, Germany, where he won the Rudolf Schenker Sounded Like Contest. Mr. Big Dick Fontaine on the guitar. Over here, this hot blonde, available after the show for hire, male gigolo. I first discovered this cat on the internet when he was 12 years old fucking a chicken, that's right.
We gotta make a living somehow.
And you know what I said? I'm gonna wait 12 years till he's old enough to tour and he's gonna be my fucking bass player. Mr. Stinky Penis on the bass. And last but certainly not least, this Ronnie Van Zant looking motherfucker back here. That's right. He was conceived on the 38 special tour bus in 1983. His father was Lemmy Kilminster from Motorhead. His mother was Joan Jett. Give it up for Ian the Pit Viper Zagurski. The hard part was getting Joan Jett knocked up, I gotta tell you. Hold on. Hermaphrodite. Oh, sorry. The allergies are bad down here in the South. Anyway, I am Tesco V, the Dutch Hercules, the Sultan of Sodomy, the Lansing Liberace. Now that James Brown is dead, I'm the hardest working man in show business, that's right. And we are going to play a song for you now, and it is from 1986, and it's going to kick your fucking balls and your vulvas. This song is called Rock and Roll Juggernaut!
Philosophy, butter in your room. What are you gonna do about it?
I got a new CD out. It's my first CD in 13 fucking years. That's right. Oh, shit, I skipped a couple ones. You guys are going to want to hear these. Oh,
want to
hear some old stuff, right?
TSOL.
A wise man once said.
TSOL.
That's another story. A wise man once said, Detroit City is the place to go if you want to let go of hands or blow a stiff. Reap on this, Knuckle Sandwich, because we're not too liberated! I got a tapeworm in my bowels, boys and girls. He's been there for like 30 years.
What does a tapeworm sound like when it comes out your ass?
He's got to shit the head out, or you still got it.
When it rears its ugly head.
Yeah, my tapeworm's got a name. My tapeworm's name is Cleotis. He's like jelly donuts and fried chicken. Song is called Mr. Tapeworm! They're only a minute long. If you don't like it, just wait a fucking minute. How many G.G. Allin fans we got out there tonight? CD out, boys and girls. It's called Cover the Earth. We do a Gigi song on there. That's right. Why do we do a Gigi song? He waited for just before he died to put out his best album, didn't he? The Brutality. That's right. Anal Cunt. That's a little disturbing, but it's a great fucking song. We didn't do that one though. What did Gigi do for punk rock? There it is, right there. You can buy it right here at the Green Eggs and Jam. What Gigi did? Yeah, he shit all over everybody. He called me a poser once. I said, Gigi, compared to you, you know, I don't like to have my own brother fucking me in the ass. I draw the line, you know. I'm punk. I'm all about the taking it over the edge. But Gigi was a fucking living it, boys and girls. Better than anyone. And he died it too. But he left behind a legacy, truly of brutality and bloodshed for all. This is another anti-religion opus. It's called Highest Power. Thank you. Anyway, that song is on our new album, as are a bunch of other ones. Got any Motorhead fans out there?
Yeah! Yes!
Oh, I need to catch my breath.
Let me check.
So, play a negative approach song.
What's up? How is Lemmy still alive? I'm going to ask you that question right now.
AIDS.
His mole.
Somebody said that last night, too. His mole has magical recuperative powers. 40 years of Marlboro Reds, fucking Jack Daniels, and fucking methamphetamine. The guy's still cooking. Meth's good for the heart, right, boys and girls? Keeps on, takes a licking, keeps on ticking. This is a very obscure Motorhead song that many of you might not know. That many of you girls might take. Hey, sidebar over here. I'm talking. School teacher says, shut the fuck up. This is about what you girls like to cram into your gravy boat. It's a song called Vibrator. Features Ian on the drums.
Me on me, bro.
moment of silence. You guys are tired, aren't you? How many people are calling in sick tomorrow?
No one!
I'm fucking blind. I just can't see coming in, boss. Or some other hackneyed line. Hey, you got rednecks down here. I know that. How many got rednecks in the room tonight? Yeah. That's right. We need an intervention for you boys. We got plenty of them up in Michigan. We got the Michigan militia, for fuck's sake. That's right. America's gross national product is the redneck, and don't we just love them? Who's made $100 million off the redneck? Jeff Foxworthy, that peckerhead.
Yeah. Jeff Foxworthy. Who's ever seen Jeff Foxworthy live? I'll tell you what, he's got one bit, and it goes like this. If you got a dude, and you give him dude from dude, and you give him dude, you might be a redneck. If you get a dude, and you get a man, you might be a redneck.
That's right.
You ever seen this fella right here? It's Jeff Foxworthy.
$100 million he's
This is a gift for you for the front row.
And what do I get?
It's a bad motherfucker.
50 cents and a blowjob from that girl in the back row. That's right. But undaunted, I will carry on. This song is called True Grit. Sing along with me, guys and girls. My wife laments, I drink, I press. Fuck your little sister in the ass. Do not allow short nearest me. I'm a drunk ball derby in the square. I'm a scumbag, you know what I like. Not a loony, I'm an LG bike. Voted me and it doesn't feel run. Don't believe that everybody's just fun. I'm a wiener, it's just a mean eye. Time to go to the morning cross price. Voted white life, a personal game. Gonna log in a business and win and get all of the last bit. My PC gets real stiff. Oh, oh, oh. And the ass makes it burn when I get there. You ain't cool that white trash magnet legs. We're with boozy, sleazy, bleachy names. I was weaned on my dad's victory. And they're all made for right on me. I'm a dumbbag, I know what I like. Death is my magnet, all the touch. Right, I don't want to know when. Father God, God, the money's okay. Not a case of I'm stuck on me, God. Got my axe like a murder man, boy. Don't take why I'm not a personal case. Don't know how they got me in this. When I get all of the little bit. Oh, oh, oh. I give a straight bag, I am through grit. When I shine my PC, it gets real stiff. Oh, oh, oh. Drink us some beers. Yeah. How many Lee Ving fans we got out there tonight? Yeah. It's here, he's coming back east again, May. It's gonna be a little bit of a drive for you folks. I don't know if he's coming this far south, but we're talking in Philly, Brooklyn, all up there. Anyway, have you seen Lee Ving lately? He's kinda got the Donald Trump hair going on these days, but catch him in a breeze. Anyway, I'm a big Lee Ving fan. Played with him in 82, 95, and 96. He's an old pal. Tell him to come down here. There's life in Boone. That's right. Lots of pretty girls, too. Lots of them. Holy crap, you guys got like fish in a barrel down here, isn't it?
Jesus Christ.
Getting yourself some clam. Anyway, this ain't the city, really. This is a pretty small town, but it's still, I guess it's still a fucking city. Because one thing's for sure, I love Liberty City! Record stores rule. Support your local record store. It can never go away. Thank you. Buy a CD, buy a t-shirt.
Classic Meat Men jam that's your favorite? Come on now, just start screaming them out one by one. I heard Crippled Children suck. Is that a popular jam?
People are always asking me. Tesco. Crippled Children suck. What was up with that? What was the matter with you when you wrote that song? I'll tell you what was the matter.
Nothing.
I was smoking some high-grade chronic. And you know what I tell them when they ask me, do you think Crippled Children suck? I tell them only when they can reach my zipper. This song is called Crippled Children Suck! I don't have my proper turban tonight, but is there anybody else that sucks? I am Sheik Yabudi. I am Lawrence of your labia. This is dedicated to the convenience store maggots everywhere. It's called Camel Jockey Sucks!
Camel Jockey Sucks! We'll do what I can! Set the ticket, I've been back to Iran! Try to get me crazy to the ocean, sir! The devil in the eye when they take the big old board! Last time I asked to ride! Last thing I really wanted was a German handed guy! Put me twice as far as I had to go! Give me semi-automatic and away I'll blow! Camel Jockey Sucks!
said hate rock was a bad thing, boys and girls. I got one more. Fontaine's gonna give me the chords.
No offense. Yeah, yeah, we got a good one for you. Here it comes.
Finale. We'll see you next time. Remember this, folks. We're the main man.
You suck.
Thanks a lot. Guys are fucking great. Thank you. Guys, we'll see you next time. Thanks.